Hello everyone, welcome back to Black Mesa. I am Clumsy24 and today we're going to be going through Interloper and the final boss of this game. So let's go. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is new. Except I don't have infinite zappy. I can't undo that at all. That seemed oddly similar to something from the original game. Oh, I'm up already. Oh, this is definitely new. Okay, can't see where this is trying to take me. Oh, fuck. That is a controller. Shit. I am screwed. Hell yeah. Don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. I'm gonna die if I go in there, I bet. By a lot too. Oh shit, fuck me. Still alive? Oh, no. This brings dread to my face. Oh, god damn it. Okay, you'll love to see it, and by that I mean the exact opposite. Because controllers actually scare me. Because they're scary. They scare me because they do. Yeah, there's something here. Oh, no, there isn't. Okay. Green portal. Implications. Implies that there's going to be an orange portal. Okay, now where are you taking me? Oh, god damn it. Oh, you're gonna be... Oh god damn it. There's a controller. Oh god damn it. Okay, what is... More sources of bees? I must go. What? What? Why is that not working all of a sudden? Oh, this seems like a thing that goes to a place. Good. Okay, I'm gonna wait for that one and then I'll go. Nice, portals are spawning everywhere. Doesn't have any advantage. Okay, yep. I should have seen that coming. Oh, wait, no, this does help me. God, I should have listened to my intuition when I said this is a way that you are supposed to go. Oh my. Pet portal. Oh god damn it. Controller. Where are you spawning, controller? Huh? I know you're here, I see your particles. I knew it. Okay, fuck. Oh, fuck you. Okay, is every one of these gonna be exactly like that? Okay, next one. I'm so sorry for the time. I'm so sorry. So sorry. Why are there so many over here, by the way? Do they just keep respawning? Or are there just that many in here? I think they just keep respawning. Okay, I'm back here now. Not because I'm dirty, but because I'm low on health and I know there's gonna be another controller. I just know there will be. There have been controllers throughout this entire place. Fuck, this is so many more. This is so many. That and more controllers. Okay, how will this be a different laser challenge? Okay, try it again next time. Please no more. This place is wacky. And kooky and crazy. Okay, and of course, just like clockwork, shower. Okay, enforcer controllers, not enforcers, this isn't our plan. Oh my, so much lag right now. Okay, now there's no lag. Hey, wait, what's going on? They know. Yeah, they have to know at this point, because, like, why else would they grab me if they didn't know? Oh no. This is what I think it is, isn't it? This is the elevator level, isn't it? Not quite. Oh, I'm trapped right now. Please let me out. This is the elevator level, fuck me. God damn it, I am severely underprepared. And there's enforcers too. Or controllers, I keep saying enforcers. I'm arcane brained right now, so sorry. They'll just keep spawning, won't they? I mean, I have infinite energy ammo, so of course they're gonna keep spawning, right? Yeah, they will. What hit me there? Okay. Okay, is the... Okay, now I have to wait for another elevator. No, I don't. Did not need that though, honestly. Not a fan of that part. And of course there's more. Okay, where is... Okay, that one is still active. What? How did I run out? I do need to, come on. Note to self, take out... Motherfucker is taken out. Fuck, is it over? Okay, I can do this, I can do this. I can do this. Still hear shrieking. That's a bad sign. I just don't know where it's coming from now. Fuck me. And I'm at 6 health. This is really bad. Okay, found you. Are you all dead now? Okay, yeah, I can get through now. But so far, this has been quite annoying. God damn it. Fuck me. Okay, where are you, motherfuckers? Oh, I can't attack you? Your first mistake was giving me infinite ammo. Okay, good. So, like... where did the controllers go? Okay, good. They're gone. This seems like an interesting set piece. Piece of a set, too. I'm sure it's obvious and I'm just being yep. There's a path there. Goddamn idiot. How have I been playing through this entire game and still have hard times sometimes? That makes me anxious. This place, anxiety, gives me anxiety. Yes, that was properly worded. Oh, I'm supposed to use the pistons as lifts. Okay. That's a portal, okay. Sorry, I thought that was a rare line, him saying, I am the last. How did I get it first try? Oof, this fire scares me. Like how this is all interconnected. Am I able to see the starting point of Zen from here? Do I just go in? I do. Okay. This is, not very nice. Oh, dang, I already got one spire down. Dang, I am getting these down, like, really quickly. Well, these aren't spires. These aren't spires. How do you still have, like... How do you still have... Jesus, this is actually cool. I actually like this. Oh shit, energy ammo. That means I can use this. This is cool. I dig this. Okay then. Okay. I'm not doing the best. Oh, these are shields that I destroy. Okay, back to a healing area. This one's fast. Sorry, Nyman, I have to kill you though. Oh my god, when did this become a bullet hell? I definitely need these, like, supply crates from Black Mesa. Oops. This is just a bullet hell now, what the heck? This is very climactic, by the way. Okay, is there supposed to be like a bounce pad somewhere? And I'm supposed to like... Oh! Is this the end? Oh? That was kinda easy, in fact. Yeah, you're screaming. Yeah.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh. Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons.
Is that why I lost property?
As for the suit, I think you've earned it.
Thanks, that's really nice of you.
The border world. Zen is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
Huh?
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employer.
I'm
authorized me to offer you a job. They
that's nice.
Me that you have limitless potential.
Oh, that was neat.
You proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do.
Okay.
If you're interested. Just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take that.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman.
Thank you. I'm so happy that I'm part of a populist now. Okay. Corporation, big corporation, me like money.
Well, that was the entirety of Black Mesa. Just a quick word before I go. So, over here, this is my full playtime for Black Mesa to put it into perspective on how long this process has taken me. Because, like, what you see on YouTube is only the final product. The full project, so it's taken so much work. So, yeah, I had a lot to do before I could actually fully complete this. So, basically the way I had it was I played the entire game, recording it in like sessions of like hour and a half, or yeah, hour to 3 hour, like in the middle of those. And so that's been quite a lot, and like the length of recordings is also why the later videos in this series have been so long, because like Well, I took longer on some parts, so yeah. That should put it into perspective on how long these things take. I also did it with the Portal games too, except those are shorter. So, if I don't upload another video within, like, the next week, I'm probably still working on Half-Life 2, because I'm playing all of the games in the Half-Life timeline. So, yeah, before I go, though, I need to tell you guys something. So only about 3% of you are actually subscribed to my channel, and it would mean a lot if that went up, because, like, you know, number go up, make me happy. So basically, if you could please do that, it'd be great. I've only done one of these subscriber stat things before, so I'm not too picky about it, but, like, 3%, I can see the stats. They're right there. So anyway, thank you all for watching. It's been a long journey, and that was one game. So, yeah, I might be gone for a while. So, thank you so much for sticking with me. It's been nice, and I will see you later. Bye!